Welcome to all the students of Daud Boy Fazal Boy Primary School, Ward B, Standard 2. Hello everyone, welcome back to the English class. Today we are here with another interesting topic from grammar, that is, topic is verbs, present tense. Now look here students, present tense, doing words or verbs are words that tell us what people and things are doing. Sometimes we call them action words. Now here the different point is simple present tense. So what is simple present tense? So see here students, to show that something is always true or to show that an action is repeated or usual, like a habit or hobby, a daily routine or event, we use the base form of the verb or we add an S or ES. This is called the simple present tense. Okay? Now here students, for example over here, my father works in a factory. So here work is a verb and at the end we add here S. So it is simple present tense. Second example, I always work hard in school. Okay, so here work. So here I work, you work, he, she, it works. We work, you work, they work. To make the he, she, it forms, just add S or ES to most verbs. Okay, now listen it carefully students. A verb can tell what one person, animal or thing does. We add S to show what is being done now. Now here students, if subject is third person singular, like he, she, it, singular name, we add S, ES or IES. Now here, some rules over here, just listen it carefully. If in a verb at the end, there is letter like O, CH, SH, double S, X or Z, we add over here at the end ES. Okay. For example, here some words over verbs given over here like go. So in go word at the end, what is this students? O. So we add here ES. Okay, now second example student. Look the second example. CATCH, catch. In catch, at the end look here. What is here? CH. So see here, for this, we add over here ES, catches. Now, wash, WASH, wash. So at the end, this two letter given here, SH. So we add here again, ES. Okay. Now here, kiss. In kiss, double S over here. So we again, we add here at the end, ES. Okay. So these are the example of present tense, simple present tense. Okay. Now here, fix. In this F-I-X, at the end of this verb, it is X. So we add over here E-S, fixes. Okay. Now at the last, buzz, double Z over here. So at the end, buzz, Z given here. So we add here again E-S. Now look here, second rule is, okay, the verb that ends in a consonant plus Y, we remove the Y and add IES. Now look here, students, consonant, you know about consonant. I already explained you what is consonant and what is vowel, okay. So here, now look here, students, what is given here? Consonant plus Y. So look here, students, consonant. Now here, the end of this verb, look here, students, at the end Y, and before Y, R is given here. Is R is a consonant. So consonant plus Y, then we remove Y and instead of Y, we add here IES. So look here, we remove Y and we add here IES in the second word. See, carry. So here again, it is consonant plus Y. See, R is consonant plus Y. Then we remove again here Y and what we add? Yes, IES. So it will become carries. Now study. In study, D is consonant and Y is given here. So again, we remove Y and we add IES. Now here worry, W-O-R-R-Y, worry. So in worry, R is consonant plus Y. Then what we remove here? Yes, Y. And we add IES. So worries. Okay. Now the third rule. Third rule is vowel plus Y. If vowel plus Y, then we simply add only S. So now look here. Look here, students. Vowel plus Y. So here, you know about what is vowel. Okay. So A-E-I-O-U is vowel. So here E is a vowel plus Y. Then we simply add at the end S. Survey. In survey, E is a vowel and Y is given here. So we simply add over here only S. Okay. Now let's solve some exercises, students. Read about Alex and his pet and underline all present tense verb. So let's underline all present tense verb. Okay. My name is Alex and this is my dog. He is called Benji. He is a small dog. So he sleeps. So here sleeps is a present tense. In a basket. In the house, I feed Benji in the morning and in the evening. He eats. So here it is simple present tense. Meat and dog biscuits. He drinks. So this is also a simple present tense. A lot of water. Every day after school, I walk to the park with Benji. I throw a ball and he runs. Runs is a simple present tense. And catches. Catches is also simple present tense. He is my best friend, but sometimes he barks. This is also simple present tense. Very loudly at me. So in this paragraph, sleeps, eats, drinks, runs, catches, barks. These are present tense verbs. Okay. Now I hope you understood very well. Okay. Now next exercise, student. complete the sentences by changing the verb into the present tense. So see, in all sentences there is given a verb, but we have to change into present tense and we have to fill the blanks. Okay, so first one, just see the example. Ron always wears his school uniform. Okay, now second, Sarah and Molly work in a restaurant. Okay, so in a verb we add here as, so it will become a present tense. So works. Okay, now same here, we add all the verb s or es and we convert into a present tense and then we fill the blanks. Okay, so come on, second one, John watches a lot of sport on television. So here, watches. To bake a cake, my mother dash eggs, flour and sugar. So we add here es, mixes. Peter always dash his homework before dinner. So we add here es and the answer is fishes. I dash to my grandmother every month. So we add here es. So it will become writes. Okay, so the answer is I writes to my grandmother every month. Sixth, I always dash our hands before lunch. Wash. Then at the end of the verb, we add here es. So it will become present tense. And the answer is washes. We always washes our hands before lunch. Next. Underline the correct present tense form of the verb in each sentence. So the answer is here, students. Okay. First one. I like or likes bananas. So I is a singular noun, so we underline over here like. I like bananas. Okay, second, Peter reads a lot of adventure stories. Reads. Third, my grandparents lives on a farm. Fourth, Katy and Lucy very hard. Fifth, my pet rabbit drinks milk. Sixth, melons grows in France. Okay, so next, D, complete each sentence by using the correct present tense of the verb.